Ciao a tutti ragazzi, benvenuti nella rubrica The Original. Oggi incontro per voi Henry Link, buona visione.
We were dancing and auditioning and going to different auditions. But before we did all of this dancing, we was always hanging out together. We was always in the club together. We never thought about being like one of the top crews or, you know, traveling the world together. But this was never our plan. Our plan was to get up tomorrow, call you and yo, you going to the park? All right, I'll meet you in the park. Hey, yo, let's go eat. Yeah, let's go eat. Hey, we planned so our plan was just to be together. Bunch of dancers, loving dance, enjoying life, and sharing with each other. We stretched at Donna Ross audition. I seen him two nights before. He was in the club and dancing, and Khalif come to me and he says, yo, you wanna make your mark in dancing? You gotta battle Stretch, you gotta battle Stretch. Stretch is here. I said, oh, okay. And Khalif said, yeah, you gotta battle him. I said, why you always make me battle? Battle him. And battle turn, when you battle somebody, you battle for a long time. Not like the battles today. You battle for years. So you don't battle until you battle don't finish until you hear, I respect you. 89, I met Stretch, and we've been friends and brothers since 89. And I knew Khalif since I was 7 years old. And we have never split ways. That's what kind of dancers you should find and make your partner or make your crew with, who have the same interest and same passion and same love as you. That's how you make a good crew. Your crew has to be family. Anybody who dance because they love dancing, I love. But when you dance just to be popular and famous, I don't really see you. But when you're dancing from your heart and your spirit, I see you. I love you. Well, to be a good teacher, you have to learn what you're teaching. This is a way to be a good teacher. You have to learn the steps. You have to learn where they come from, where they go. Because when you're a teacher, you're passing out history. So I love more of hip-hop culture is unity. It brings everybody together. We come together no matter what language, what race, what country we from. We come together and we dance and shit. You train for sports. You dance because you love it. You need to get with dancers and start just go dance. Go to the club, make a club, and just dance. Don't practice to remember the step. Try to remember the feeling. The feeling is more important than the step.
Shout out to DJ, we call conductor, cause shouting fantastic, so bad mother.
No, I like it. It's a great TV show. It's a real good TV show. It's very interesting. It got some points about hip-hop culture. Yeah, but nobody should take it as a documentary. It's a TV show. I got a lot of friends in it. Even if they wasn't in it, I would watch it. Because it has some history in it. Something I can connect to. There's something finally entertainment for the dance community. The vice for the new generation. Ask yourself every day why I dance. And then it will help you dance even better. Peace.
Spero che il video vi sia piaciuto e se volete iscrivervi al canale cliccate di qua. Se invece volete guardare la prossima intervista e il prossimo video,